Okay, I don't think they will. How you doing in the back there? Okay, well, don't all answer at once. Getting in here tonight? How many of you had a hard time getting here tonight? This is about all of you guys traveling on the freeway, bumper to bumper, waiting your turn to see that corpse lying on the side of the road. Murder, get to stop feeling
yet another victim. Not there. Slain. Slain. Flashing light. Please line. Do not cross. Run out of the sidewalk. Prevent on the scene. Up towards the corner. Heard someone say that poor sucker's back. Casualty vampires. Thirsting for blood. Casualty vampires. Sharpen your teeth, surround the TV, waiting for their Oscars of casualties. Jet crash, newscast, tell us of disasters. How many were lost? Casualty vampires. See nothing but red. Casualty vampires. It's in all of our heads. Watch, and then stare, get it under carcass, find there, earthquake, mother, domestic blow, what does it matter, so long as they're fine, casualty vampires, drive along the freeways, casualty vampires, pass right by, casualty vampires. Look at all the rats! Casualty vampires! Braiding their necks!
To change it, go out and vote, and maybe they'll take some of these people off the production lines. This guy's in San Diego, and he works in the production line. The Pentagon loves him, because they manufacture weapons of destruction, computer chips, they go in the guidance systems to the cruise missiles. It's a true story, and it's a horror story, and it sucks. And let's go. Russian
bombs. Make me the bombs. Make me the bombs. Make me the bombs. I install electronic components, little chips, nowhere home. Switching through, bring to my section. I'm giving my final instruction. Electrocom, just in the building. I take it out, my killers are stone. Gonna kill, gonna aim. You'll escape, not to blame.
They have been instructed not to throw anybody out, in case you are inquiring. He hates his job. He loves the money. He loves the swinging Southern California lifestyle. Oh, look, a beautiful gold ring. All right. Thank you. He hates his boss. He hates the people that he works with. So every day at lunchtime, when 12 o'clock rolls around, in a nice, polite way, he tells them all to go fuck themselves. He stays behind in the little secret room in back. And if he doesn't masturbate, he polishes cruise missiles.
Pick me like, pick me like, pick me like.
all the people that live in their little cardboard homes, that have to dig through trash cans to eat, that have their hands out. And all the poor gang members who don't know the difference. Some blues for you. How many of you would like to hear the blues? We're not talking about slow blues. And we're not talking about real fast blues. And quit the spitting bullshit, because that's for animals, and we are not animals. You want to spit your PE coach's face.
Got this shit got on me. You touch it, make it into the land of the free. Shame on you, put it in line. Spit the gum on me, it's the hard time. Keep on, how do we care? We all gotta talk. When the shit is the same.
Wait. You guys, gentlemen, up front here, please. Staff pro guys, you're supposed to push them over the front, not by their faces. We ask them to do a favor for you. You do a favor for us and them, and not taunt them so it turns into some kind of violent thing, because that's bullshit. Okay. Fuck who? Jones, good neighbors, and how are you doing? While you're working at 9 to 5, you know what you kids are doing. Youngest Debbie's giving class, kids are poor, barely pass, oldest brush, you should give Christmas in this year. The parents' eyes are looking down, there's nothing to say now. Say nothing, I'm confused, nothing for bad. Youngest Debbie's giving class, kids are poor, barely pass, oldest brush, you should give Christmas in this year. Die! For 1 minute. We asked you guys to do some favors for us. We're doing favors for you. Now we don't get along last night with the band because I don't want to be part of all this violent bullshit. And a chef on the line. I'll do it tonight. Mr. Chris is in his wife. Hope the rest of us take the lies. Hope Chris is drinking some cigars. He wants to die. He shoots kills a big time bar. Get it done! Because we sing and write songs about violence doesn't mean we're violent people. And violence is bullshit. Tomorrow brings hope and feeling, and give you fear as I do.
all the rest. Baby, be my colors. You are like what I have to see. Knowing that I know what I have to see. Anyway, it's just me.
What? So why can't you live by that rule?
I and I.
die and die in order to live. You gotta be ready to die. So what, kids? Half of this earth alive.
Hitting me, I know. Meditation. Hitting me.